It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of a mind, it can control you.
Social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
You're not enough for me.
Oh,
and introducing
no,
the champion,
no.
Just another man in love with me.
Just another man.
Yeah. Gotta open up your eyes and see.
Attitude constantly, but I think I finally figured it out that you're the type of man I like to call a spat and turn off, turn on, hot, cold again. But please let me assure you that this is the end of all the lonely nights.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, the women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
Ouch. Elbow smash. Beautiful suplex. She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Harsh impact.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Insulting.
What's this gonna be?
Toll pulled on the elbow on the back of the neck.
If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Talk about being in phenomenal shape.
Just ruthless.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, man, what a double knee strike.
Right to the sternum. Gets the tag. Oh, solid contact there.
Oh. Nice back rotation suplex.
Wasn't expecting that. Bam, what a slap. Sleeper slam. Oh, that'll make your legs numb. Sidewalk slam. She ducks out of the way there. Oh, saw it coming. Boom!
Yep.
piston-like rights.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Nice drop kick.
The challenger's looking shaken.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Elusive movement there.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Nice drop kick. Reverses, can she take advantage?
What a neck breaker. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Luthes press.
Woo-wee.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Look at that.
Oh, my goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Oh, poor Bennett. Covered by the champ.
And she kicks out with relative ease. She is ready for a fight tonight.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team...
Well-scouted reversal there.
Ali,
all right, we can have a new champion.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Hoping to make a cover by the challenger. Not enough to end this one.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh, she turns it around.
Oof.
Butterfly suplex. The champ in a worst case scenario.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Oh, look at this. Takedown. In off the tag. Kick right to the body.
Brutal face buster.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Get back here. Leg lariat. Slam.
Oh, man.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Tough spot to be in.
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, man. What a strike. Running knee.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Targeting the back. Very effective. The champ not in a great place.
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I
love this.
Step through. The champ will stay champ.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
She just will not go away.
Ooh, what a slam. She scores big with the counter. Big rock.
Oh, no.
Cover. Kicks out of time. Not yet. Oh, the backstabber. And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
Changes her fortune there. And again, yet another
big-time lariat.
She can't take advantage. Uh-oh, no luck this time.
Big reversal.
Running clothesline. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
So close, just a little bit more.
It's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And gets the tag. Go, elbow.
Oh, able to counter.
Tag made.
What are we going to see here?
Set up top.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Hurricane run into a powerbomb. Oh, she turns it around. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Looks like it's going to be a modified surfboard.
Oh, poor Benny and heel kick.
That'll rock anybody.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Now that. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
She steers clear there. Double axe handle. Waist lock. And into the count. Two. You can't. No.
This is amazing.
Look out. Here we go.
Dropkick
from a standing position. Awesome.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Oh, scoop slam. Ollie up.
Gonna see a new champ. Even more
for the championship.
To the ropes in the rough season.
Try to go for it again.
Rushing leg sweep.
The champ's eyes look glazed.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Tonight.